Good morning, 47. Your destination is the coastal town of Sapienza, also known as the Jewel of the Amalfi Coast. Your target is a former client of ours, Silvio Caruso, a brilliant but troubled bioengineer employed by the Ether Biotech Corporation. Renowned for his early stem cell research, Caruso is now reportedly working on a far more disturbing project, a DNA-specific virus able to infect anyone, anywhere in the world. Imagine a bullet, fired in any direction, passing through countless bodies without inflicting harm, invisible and undetectable until it strikes its target. A world of armchair assassins killing with impunity. This is what awaits us, unless Caruso is stopped. Our client, one of Ether's major private stockholders, wants the project cancelled on ethical grounds, but without destroying the company in the process. She has asked us to eliminate Silvio Caruso and destroy the yet unfinished virus prototype. You will also need to deal with Caruso's lab head, Francesca DeSantis, a high-level Ether employee and cutthroat corporate climber who holds intimate knowledge of Caruso's research and could potentially carry on in his place. This is no ordinary contract, 47. Caruso's virus is a serious threat to our craft and trade, not to mention our core ideals. So failure is not an option. I'll leave you to prepare. Welcome to Sapienza 47. Silvio Caruso's family home is right across the square. The bioengineer suffers from acute travel phobia, so the Ether Corporation has installed a state-of-the-art field laboratory somewhere below ground. Expect security levels to rise as you get closer to the virus. Good luck, 47.
On and act like a big boy, or you can get us both into trouble. Oh,
please. You want to wait on that weirdo Caruso for the rest of your life?
Come on, you gotta think big, sis. This man, all this here.
Hey, buddy.
Oh, that weirdo.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. It has been 7 days since my last confession.
Yeah, whatever. This guy needs some more space.
Or a good ass one.
Forgive me, Father, for I have sinned. It has been 7 days since my last confession.
Speak, child.
Yesterday, I made a mistake. I made a mistake, and a man lost his life. A good man. Someone I knew. It was just a tiny little slip-up where I work, but even a small mistake can be catastrophic. They took him to the chapel morgue, and I want to pay my respects. Say how sorry I am. But he's dead.
An accident at the Aether Lab has claimed the life of a scientist.
Father, and that thing I say will bring him back. If I go, Aaron, am I really...
Under orders not to let anybody in till Aether's people have signed off on the corpse, ma'am. It could be contagious.
Nonsense. I am Aether's people. The corpse, as you so delicately put it, was my friend. Now I am going to say my goodbyes.
All right, fine, lady. If something happens, it's on you.
It's already on.
I'm from the church. Can I go in?
Sure, friend. You can go into the mortuary, no problem. But just stay out of the morgue for now. Sorry. Company orders.
I understand.
Wait up. Who are you? Do I know you? Any of you guys know this Joker?
Far enough. Stop that deceiving devil. He is not who he appears to be.
The kingdom of God accepts no false prophets.
I will...
Okay. Thank God, there you are. There is trouble. There is a wretched imposter out there.
What does our friend look like?
He was like really nerdy looking. Like a green cardigan and sandals with socks in them.
Nice disguise, buddy. I'm not falling for you, bitch! I'm gonna get you for this!
Thank you. I need help, please! Please, somebody help me!
Clear the area, right now.
Son of a bitch!
What are you doing down there?
What the?
Got up, what are you, some kind of troublemaker? Did you do this? There's bodies everywhere. Somebody out there is really good at killing.
That? Oh, man. What happened here? Need some help here.
Oh, my God. Oh, no. Oh, no. No, that's not good. This is a massacre. I've never seen anything like this in my life. Anyone, I need some help.
Hey, what is it? Hey!
No.
Huh?
Hey, please help me! Whoa!
Entering the Aether Lab requires a key card and a uniform. Luckily, it seems both are within reach.
Hey.
Moving on from the square now. Area is green and all clear. Over.
Have one.
Aether's field lab. You made it. The virus prototype will be close by. Look for some type of quarantine unit.
Hello, Doctor.
Ah, that looks promising.
Yeah, so this
mental
is
note.
Where
ask Guillermo to run a control experiment.
Why? We all signed an NDA the size of a...
In case of an accident, the central lab unit is kept perpetually doused in chemicals to stop the virus prototype from spreading. All set, 47. Time to kill...
Thank you.
Virus destroyed. Two targets removed.
It's funny. I don't feel all that well, actually.
Huh?
Say what?
Do you want me to call someone? Just say the word. Okay, then? No? Okay.
Huh.
Dr. Oscar Lafayette, here to see Mr. Caruso.
You cannot enter these premises.
That's the way, sir.
Just relax, you'll be on your way in a sec. And you're good to go, right?
Thanks a lot.
Hello, Dr. Lafayette.
Oscar Lafayette. I have an appointment with Mr. Caruso.
Ah, yes. Senor Caruso has been informed of your arrival. Please, follow me. I shall take you to his quarters. May I say, it is well that you are here, Doctor. The Master has not been himself lately. I only hope you are as good as they say.
Don't worry. I am.
Doctor, good to see you.
Dr. Lafayette.
Hello, Dr. Lafayette.
Senor Caruso's private quarters. I will be downstairs if needed. Best of luck.
A private therapy session with Caruso. Nicely done, 47. That is Silvio Caruso.
The renowned Dr. Oscar Lafayette.
Mr. Caruso, shall we begin?
If you insist.
So,
Aether sends a specialist to rummage through my brain. They must think I'm losing it again.
Relax. Start by telling me what's on your mind.
Isn't it obvious? I'm under a lot of pressure. Work. Mother died last year.
Target down. Next up, Francesca DeSantis.
Every bit the stud.
You should have seen the girl walking around like a regular wet t-shirt contest.
But that's not the cat. It really is. Still, it's complicated.
Always is, ma'am. Always will be.
I wouldn't count on it. All the time.
What's up, Doc?
Out now.
Welcome, Dr. Love.
Hey, Mr. Caruso. You're here somewhere?
Just look for a combination code like Ms. DeSantis said. Caruso's absent-minded. Likes to write things down.
Yeah, but he wouldn't just leave it lying around for the cleaning staff to find. Could be jewelry and stuff inside.
Staff wouldn't even know about the safe. That being said, if I was the doc, keep the code downstairs in my office. Bedroom.
On his phone?
Yeah, well...
The Aether Corporation...
Try.
Huh.
I thought it was a good idea, too.
All right. We're having fun.
Ah, Miss DeSantis, isn't it? I found this lying
well
around.
Well done, 47.
Appears to have
this
a name.
Should keep DeSantis distracted for a while.
Please step away.
Oh, Silvio. Can't believe I actually admired you. Keep my hair in a bag, you bastard. Thanks for relieving me of my guilt when I have you killed.
Dr. Lafayette?
And learn.
I didn't know Caruso was so old.
Oh, those. They're all old family clips from his childhood.
Francesca DeSantis is evidently having an affair with Caruso's golf coach, Roberto Vargas, a notorious ladies' man.
Francesca. I know. I'm not the one who calls. I did say that, but, hey, maybe I can change. So, did you get my message? Music to my ears. We'll meet up in your room, okay? I'll call you as soon as Caruso lets me off the hook. He's unusually patient today. No, please. Surprise me. Ciao, Bella.
Hey, what's up?
Trying to cover their homicidal track. Oh, fuck.
Just one of those days.
Oh.
It's me.
Roberto, Silvio let you off early.
I want us to meet. Your room.
I should say no.
But you won't. See you soon.
Nicely done, 47. DeSantis will be here shortly. I suggest you get in the mood.
Candles, my favorite. You are impossible, Roberto. Look, don't talk. Just listen for a second. I like you, Roberto. You're a lot of fun, and I could even see this.
Objectives complete. Now head towards an exit.
Security's in the dark about the incident. A few at the company knew about the virus, not even the board. Must have been someone at the lab. I understand. I'll get to the bottom of this.
Boss is unhappy. I followed you from Italy. I guess when you're invisible, you stop looking over your shoulder.
You did this.
Iago exposed you. ICA did the heavy lifting. I just pulled some strings.
Yeah, you're mine. How do you expect...
I play dirty. That's how you defeat a stronger opponent. You strike from behind. Now give me the key.
You have a family? Trust me, if there's a weakness, Providence will find it.
Take my chances. The key.
Fine. Won't do you much good.
It's funny. Cobb said the same thing. Thank you, Messenger.
Don't. I just killed you.
Then we're even.